What's going on? Travis here, TravisStutzel.com, TrainAggressive.com, and here I am at my gym, about to leave. Used to have the logo painted up on the wall there, we had to paint over it. I'm actually leaving gyms, I'm moving to a new gym. Forge Athlete is transferring over there, and you know, it's sad to see it go, but you know, at the same time, it's pretty exciting to get into a new space and grow and expand and grow the Forged Army. Really looking forward to it. But just hit up a bare bones workout. Nothing is in the gym currently. We just have a few kettlebells in there, and it's just like we started. Bare bones, didn't have barely any equipment. We just had dumbbells, kettlebells, your own body weight. And so that's what I did, hit up a bare bones workout. One single kettlebell, I got a 70 pounder, and blended that with a bunch of bodyweight work. A lot of power, explosiveness, you know, working some volume with some different movements, some skill work with some pistol squats, handstand push-ups, all the good stuff. And then we just finished up with a, you know, high intensity finisher, real quick, to the point. Get in, out. And you know, it took about 45, 50 minutes. Don't have my watch on me, but it's quick, to the point. Don't need any fancy equipment. You just need hard work and a little bit of intensity, and that goes a long way. Exactly what this gym was built on. Again, there's no logo there, but yeah, hit this workout up. Let me know how it goes. Post up in the comments. And as always, keep going 110% ham. Live aggressive, get strong. Travis, I'm out.
You stand alone, Detroit! If you try to take me down, you're gonna break. fucking yeah! Thank you very much, Detroit. We'll see you guys real soon, man.